absolutely delighted to learn that 7 of our colleagues have been recognised in the Queen's Birthday Honours for their COVID work. This is a fabulous achievement, both for them individually, for the university, for all the people who worked with them to ensure that this work would be as successful as it has been. And it's so nice to see that Her Majesty the Queen has chosen to honour the extraordinary work that they have done.
I'm humbled to receive this honour. I've had the extremely fortunate experience to work with a very talented team of dedicated and hard-working people who've made this possible.
We haven't been doing this just as a group of researchers. It's the public who came forward and took part in the trials as well. So actually we're a huge band of people who have been fighting against the coronavirus.
It's wonderful to see this recognition of the vaccine field and all the research that is being done in it. But particularly, we'd like to encourage more young people who are thinking about a career in science to consider vaccines.
We made the first batch of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine, which is now in global production. It's been a phenomenal effort by many, many people. I'm very grateful for this honour.
The recovery trial is the world's largest trial of treatments for COVID. To have found treatments that now benefit patients all around the world and are saving hundreds of thousands of lives. That to me is the achievement, and if today's a personal recognition for that widespread achievement, well, let's all enjoy that.
It's been a terrible year for everyone, but I am pleased in the way that we've responded in the scientific community. We've really made a big difference, and I think that's something we should all be proud of.
We need to remember what we've learned and make sure our children and our children's children don't have to go through what we've gone through in the last 18 months. And looking forward, the future is bright, but there's still an awful lot of hard work to go.
This amazing honour today is fantastic, but it actually is also tinged with a huge responsibility to keep going and keep on in the fight to try and improve public health.